Dominic. I'm sure that will look great.
We should watch a war from A to Z.
We're not gonna watch anything today. We're gonna do some work.
Oh.
Thank you. I wish we could. Maybe Monday. If everybody gets some missing work turned in, maybe Monday we can.
I'm so sad, sir.
And Matthew, I don't mean to say no so quickly, but look at Matthew. 32 school days left, and I need everybody to take some time, get caught up. We were like all A's and B's in the class, then it's a lot easier for me to relax because then I don't have to worry about students passing the class. But right now, everyone, do you have your phone out? Can you just run away, please? All right, but right now, due to this current climate of the grades in this classroom, we need to get work done. All right, and then when everybody has all the work done, then we can have more time. What's the way?
What is this? You're so sad.
So sad?
Kind of.
That's so jacked up. Why do I sound sad?
I don't know. You don't got the energy today. It's Friday. You have to have that energy, sir.
Like, I don't know how to take this, Chris. Like, I'm trying to figure it out.
Like, watch. I will see you.
You know what I really feel was most way? It's because I'll see us talking while we're talking. Ooh, that's the first part that makes me sad. Second part is, you didn't even come in to say hi to me today. So the fact that you did it, it brought my energy level down. This is all your fault. Brought my energy level down. I don't have that same energy anymore because you didn't say hi to me.
Okay.
And then you're coming back and you're blaming it on me. You said it's all your fault.
Hold on.
Does that make sense, Chris?
Pause.
Yeah, thank you, Chris. Right.
Just a pause with your hand. Hold on.
That's called
I did it. Out. Yeah, time out. Whatever.
The button looks like this, bro. That's just the timeout.
Okay, timeout. First of all, I didn't say hi because you're too busy with Mr. Kenny, Ms. Reynolds, and so. I don't like to interrupt.
So now you're now
timeout. Timeout for Mr. Kenny.
You didn't do your job, and now you're getting blamed on me again.
And I said hi. How was your day? I'm fixing.
Days left. I'm going to get you started right away so we can use this time. I know I was out a couple days this week, so students asked for makeup time to get harder. So I have no problem doing that. If you remember, there's 32 days left. We have like about a week of those days, or two weeks of those are SBAC testing, which cuts into time that you have in the class, right? So we really like have less days than that. It's going to stay on top of these missing assignments and bring your grades up so that we can all do well and enjoy our summer and not have to retake any classes. All right, so we're going to do a makeup day today so you guys can get caught up on the missing assignments. That's what's right.
Oh, I was going to say, you're all good. You can take the rest of the day off.
There we go. I'm going to call you guys up. I have a missing assignment printed out. I did not put the quiz scores in yet. I haven't graded. I'm gonna put them in while you guys are working. So if you have a missing unit 4 cluster 1 quiz, but you already did it, just know I'm gonna put the grades in today, okay? So Ember, Jesus,
yeah.
Tyler Jesus. Jaden. Please.
I'll see you.
Because more assignments are going in, there are more points. And then the more assignments are going in, I can't wait to see what's going on. Okay. The quizzes I have waited on. that. You want to do higher?
Write it down so much you remember. Hey, you guys are all doing a great job. I appreciate it, guys. Hope you guys are getting a lot of work caught up on. Keep it up. Help with anything? I'm just about caught up on the quizzes. You're all good?
All my assignments I turned in.
Awesome. Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.
And all the cakes and stuff. Whatever. What's this? Barbara Carter.
That looks like really cool though.
There's the one that I see in.
So you actually bought one this time? You didn't just make it?
Yeah, I just bought it.
Thank you.
Yeah, sometimes he says that with an awesome guy. He really has. He has his phone away, he's been working, and then he's taking a break from the
Yeah, no, no, no.
I see.
Well, I agree. I feel like it's not his fault. It's because I bring strong sarcasm to the conversation. Right? Is that what that, I think it is. You know?
Yeah, it's not your fault. Right.
It is my fault. Taking money. Guys, I know you guys are already doing this, but just a quick reminder. Remember to check the assignments off that you're completing so we can turn it in the back. Mr. DeWong knows what assignments are great, please. Please don't forget that piece, okay?
No, I didn't.
Not at all. Ooh.
I could lie to you to say it, dude.
No, I don't think so.
Integrity is valuable, man. Don't lie. Right? Be on
the
top.
The truth,
yeah,
you
know? No, great job. Zeus, this is the fifth time I'm telling you the last 5 minutes, okay? You kind of see how it's exaggerated. It wasn't the fifth time, but it sounds always more like dramatic when I say that.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Is there some other dramatic?
No, we
didn't. Thanks. I love your honesty. Good job.
Maybe that's your point. You guys would hate my class if I was just mean and mad all day. No, I don't care.
You wouldn't care? ages and tell me that I've never, ever in my life been so sad. Yeah, to clean up, whenever you find a good spot, stopping spot, you can start getting cleaned up. Make sure you get your books mastered if you graded it though, guys. You guys, make sure you get everything in the back to be graded. Have a check mark next to the assignments you need graded on your assignment log. And go ahead and get cleaned up, please. What's your question for yourself? If you're really behind, don't be afraid to take a book home over the weekend and do some homework over the weekend, right, Jesus?
Take your interaction.
Wait, what?
Oh,
wait, what happened?
What is it? What's that?
Take your interaction.
I'm forgetting what happened.